In Louisiana, we have what was called the po' boy
Yeah,
sandwiches.
that's right, po' boys.
And you can make, trust me, you can make po' boys out of anything that you have,
Yeah, that's
right?
right. That's why it's called po' boy.
So then when I came to California, the gourmet word for it is hoagies.
Hey.
And then when I went on the East Coast, hoagies. Yeah, so when you combine the two together, you get hoagies. Basically.